her brain wiped out her memories of marriage and 13 years of motherhood. She had no idea who husband Chris and children Michael 14, Daniel 5, and 4-year-old Amy were. She started to dye her hair round colors, but her confession as moodily like a teenager. The paint days she painted in fancy camp last November had destroyed 13 years of her life, making her pink as was there 1998. Mrs. Thompson taught her favorite band, the Spiders, who was together had no memory of the millennium and didn't know my contraction had died. When the children came to see me, I just had no idea who they were. And I thought they were somebody else. Mrs. Thompson says, I kept calling them the wrong names and had no idea why they were supposed to see me. When the rest of my family came to see me, I took one look at my brother and said, you're born. I told my parents how rough they looked. Was glided each overnight. For some time, she thought her husband was a hospital worker. When I realized I going home with him, I was really confused. I thought I was still with my ex, she said. Luckily, my mom explained who he was, but I had no recollection of meeting him. Mrs. Thompson collapsed when a blood clot in her brain caused by malformed blood vessels started to drop spinal fluid. I remember looking at some pictures on the computer when I felt something pain at the back of my neck, she said. I started feeling weird and seeing blood into my vision. I took myself to bed and the last thing I remember was being with an ambulance. She said she had to fall in love with her husband, a 34-year-old IT worker, for a second time, and he had helped her by taking her to their own homes. I told him I loved him for the first time at Christmas. It felt like I was saying it to him for the very first time. I had butterflies. I feel a bit like a teenager at the moment. I dye my hair around different colors and it can get really moody. He said he had to get used to the new me, but he stuck by the trophy.